First off, circumcision, not the tallywhacker, spiritual. Second off, this is the more important. Moreover, the circumcision in which they trusted has been abolished. For he declared that the circumcision was not of the flesh, but they erred because an evil angel misled them. I'm telling you, Satan was running around deceiving Moses. Why do you think this stuff's been removed from the Bible? To hide the truth.